Savannah State University is the oldest historically black public university in Georgia. It was established in 1890 thanks to a land grant act making southern and border states develop colleges for black people. It was first named Georgia State Industrial College for colored youths, holding sessions in Athens, Georgia, before moving to Savannah in 1891. It opened with 5 faculty members and 8 students. In 1932, the college became Georgia State College, then Savannah State College. It wasn't until 1996 when it was renamed Savannah State University. Savannah State established the city's first master's degree program in elementary education, and it was the first institution of higher education in the state to offer a bachelor's degree in Homeland Security and Emergency Management. SSU sits on 201 acres, boasting close to 4,000 students, offering 30 baccalaureate majors and degrees, and 5 graduate programs.